mama's knee and listen to the words of wisdom handed down to me. The story of two brothers long ago and far away. Now one despised the other, so he took his life away. She told of Cain and Abel, that Cain took Abel's life. How Abel pleased the Lord, while Cain was filled with hate and strife. One good, the other evil, so it is with every man. But there comes an end of struggle, for one gets the upper hand. I said, Mama, I don't think I understand. Well, she said, don't. Life from the other.